welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I am doing another bedroom laundry decluttered video. I was behind 2 weeks on laundry. It's ridiculous. Y'all will see the pile of laundry in a second, but I was like, girl, you got to do something. So I went ahead and did it. I did a little bit of closet decluttering, just a little bit, not too much. My closet's been pretty good lately, but as you guys know from my last video, I didn't really mention it that much, but I'm trying to like become more minimal. I don't want to be a minimalist per se because I like my things, but I just want things to look more like clean and fresh and just not so messy. You know, you have just random things laying around that you really don't use that much or don't need. I'm just trying to clear it all out. So let me know in the comments if you guys like what you guys do to be a little bit more minimalistic, you guys know what I mean, in your life. And just like let me know any tips that you guys may have because I am desperate. So I want to do, once we move, we won't be here in this house forever, or this part our condo forever. So I'm not like really worried about it too much at the moment, but I know as we move and eventually buy a house, I want to do like more storage and like container things. Like it like literally feeds my soul to just be organized. So let me know if you guys have any suggestions. I know the container store is really good. I know Karen Swan just mentioned that in like her latest vlog. I was like, oh my god, I need that in my life. But anyway, enough of my rambling. Let's get into this video. Thank you. watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also don't forget, let me think, leave a smiley face emoji in the comment so I know that you guys watched this video all the way through. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.